Singapore, I want to say, like, when I put this tour on sale, I didn't know, like, and I'm being genuine, I didn't know whether people wanted to come to concerts after COVID, whether people would want to come and watch me in a concert after COVID. I really didn't think that people might not turn up, you know what I mean? And I want to say that I really don't take this for granted. I really know that people can be doing anything with their Friday night. Friday night is a sacred night. It's the end of a working week, and you can enjoy yourself in the way that you want to. And you've chosen to enjoy yourself at one of my concerts, and I really, really do appreciate it. Really do. And also, not everyone here is from Singapore. People here have travelled for this show. People have got hotels for this show. People have driven for this show. They've got trains. They've got planes. They've cycled. I don't know how they got here, but people have travelled to this show. And thank you for making the effort. I hope you've enjoyed yourself and we've had fun. This has been my favourite show of this entire year so far. I've had so much fun. Getting off the plane yesterday and driving into the city, like, I really felt at home. It was a weird feeling driving in. I felt really, really welcomed and really at home. And I've got another show tomorrow night at a smaller theatre. And I'm going to spend my birthday eating local food and enjoying the city, and it's going to be wonderful. So thank you for coming. I hope you had a great time. And thanks for standing up as well. I know those seats are comfortable, but the energy that you get when standing up is different. We'll play this one. Stop the clocks, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances off your head. A million colors of haze, golden and red. Saturday morning is fading. The sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze all over again. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in the world that disappeared. Oh, I won't be sad.
Scream it out!